StudioScratches.com.
That's the stab scratch. It's a lot like the forward scratch in that you only get the forward sound of the record. But the difference from the forward scratch is that instead of just letting the record go, you're actually pushing the record faster with your record hand. Sounds really good with vocal samples, so if I find the
yeah,
it sounds like this. And what you can do with the stab is combine it with babies or forwards. So that's stabs and forwards. Or babies. So that was stabs and babies, and they're also known as marches. I'll do it again with the R sound. And refresh. Let's do a bit of a question and answer.